Just been, it was cold to start with, and then the freeze, and then we got dry.
As summer turns to fall, Greene County farmers find hope after an uncertain harvest. Fred McCon says his yields are down nearly 30% this year.
Potatoes was terrible. Some tomatoes was okay, and the other ones didn't do well. Okay. It's been tough year on corn too, because of the rain.
Throw in a deadly virus and, well, it all just kind of leaves a bad taste in your mouth.
Mask, do you not mask? Do you do this? Do you do? We're outside. We don't feel we need to.
So many community events have been canceled due to the 2020 pandemic. However, there's still one place that people can safely gather outside, here at the farmer's market. You could even say that the virus was good for business.
A lot of the cakes and the nut rolls are really good. Uh-huh.
Sue Sargent has been bringing her baked goods to the market for nearly 20 years. But the pandemic burned out a lot of businesses like hers at first.
I usually have people that call me for something they would like to have, you know, and it's kind of slowed down there for about 2 or 3 months. Now that's fine.
For vendors who rely on street side sales, the farmer's market has made a bitter situation just a little bit sweeter. In Waynesburg, Lindsay Stinger, WCTV News.